Hey guys, what is up? This is Mr. Raymond 568, and let's go and to the next part, I guess. I think this might be where we see Han Solo. Not quote me on that. Do not
quote me on that. I haven't played this game in years.
What up? Oh, there he goes. That's definitely not what happened in the movie. So he came all the way thousands of miles. Wow, that just looks like a bunch of bricks. Yeah, bricks in the middle of nowhere. He's like, what you doing here? And he's like, you know what? Change your ideas. He's like, I'm tired. I'm drunk. He's definitely drunk right now. All right. They definitely didn't notice anything wrong with him.
Your driving's horrible.
R2-D2's like, I can't get up. Oh, this is another long mission. Wait, let's see if Luke has his, I don't know if Luke has his, his lightsaber yet or not. No, you get your lightsaber, but you don't use it? I'm sorry, is that, like, not retardism going on? Oh, yeah, this is a secret double score zone. Yeah, think about this. If I get all the bricks, like the double score zone bricks, I don't know if you guys know about it, but there's like double score zone bricks and stuff like that. If I got those right then, and I got all of them, it'd be like times one. A lot of money. What's up? Is that like a, it's like a kangaroo. I usually don't think that kangaroos would come out of a place like that. Whatever. Whatever fooled you know, bro. Only a storm. Yeah, we're having issues. This is a never ending battle. Do they ever stop? Alright, so I'm gonna put it back. But I just had an idea. If you guys want me to do NCAA and NCAA a year like as a quarterback or like as something like that, that'd be great. And also for Madden, I know you guys don't, some of you who watch this don't watch Madden or whatever. I was thinking of doing 2015 Madden 15, but like doing a defender and a quarterback. Cause I'm really, weirdly enough, I know I didn't even finish the series, but I'm really, really into football. So I'm thinking of doing like a, maybe a corner or a middle linebacker or a left linebacker or something like that, even a D-tackle. And doing it that way. Just if you guys, any of you that watch football or watch Madden at all, if you guys can give me your opinions, really means a lot to me. I know there's not many of you that watch this anymore, especially the game, but watch me in general. A lot of you actually came from Twitch, and a lot of you came from my famous videos. I don't even get it, but my most famous video is, I made it last summer. It was my, what's it called? It is my World at Tanks beta video, and it wasn't famous. It got like 100 views, and then for some reason, I got almost 300 views in 4 days. I mean, 300 views per day for like a week, and it got to 3,000 now, and I just don't get how. Like, because I have another series, Pirates of the Caribbean Online. That has reached the amount it's at right now, like 1,000 something. But that's reached it over time. This just did 3 days, got 300 views per day, and got to like 1,000. Then slowly it's been working up as my most famous video, and I don't get it. Like, it's a beta video that, for a game that's been out, I think it's because not many people have it or something. I don't know.
What is this? This is the top 2-8. I knew it. It's top 2-8. For people who are diehard Star Wars fans, please don't get mad at me. But I don't. Something to Walker. I don't remember the name of it. Ah. P3O. What do I do with this? I guess I open these. I bet stuff comes out. Let's see. What's this? I'll weigh the rest of the parts. Da na 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 na. Da na na. There we go. Alright, let's get these parts out. Yeah! Giggity, giggity, goo. Giggity. Giggity ago. Okay, so you don't do anything. Let's just check behind here. That's obviously nothing. Oh, I think these trash cans are something. No. Okay. I hate how it does that. Damn it! Whatever. I just don't remember where they are. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest here, like purely honest. I would never ever 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 go into a room that was purely black just to get like studs or anything. What's over here? So, you guys, the creators of Star Wars thing, thought that was just a great idea to make an area like that, that had no purpose whatsoever. I'm just gonna pretend that wasn't there, because that was so depressing. There was nothing there. Like, nothing. Unless I'm fucking retarded. There was nothing there to interest anything, anyone. Oh, wow. I bet these are it. Yes, the fuck yeah. And now, go to the other leg.
What beast we are!
Then you move that to there. That to there. That's what I thought, yep. I knew I did something wrong. And then the entire head onto there, and then jump in it and glue the shit out of shit. So really, we built it, and I was about to get in it, but then you take it, even though, oh wow, I forgot I get to crush, and one more hit. Or not, forgot, it's only Jedi that get one hit. Oh no, it's like, sorry, it's kind of your fault, guys, for standing right under the ginormous motherfucking machine. Like, honestly, I feel so bad for these guys. They're like, by the way, I think the best idea is to walk right under it or be right under it. Yeah, that's annoying. I would have to. No, 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 no. I'm doing that so I can jump out. Ah. Yeah, 5 life. I need to turn around. I wasn't. Let's go get that blue. Can we go in here? Oh god, do we have to do more riddle stuff? Wait, can I blow it open maybe? Ew, that sounds so good. Da na 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 da na 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 na. I can go up here. Where are we going? Damn it! Can't get up. And now I need to get up. No. Damn, I guess he's gonna hit. I gotta find a way to... I remember seeing something for, someone over here. For something. But, like, all the way back here. Okay. This is bad aim, Luke. That was it? I was almost 100% sure it was something else. Why are these levels so hard? I'm doing something super wrong. What the hell? Oh, you had to kill all of them? Never told me that! Well, that was kind of useless too. Oh, that's what it is. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, this is BS. I don't know what to do. Well, obviously we need to... like this are just annoying. They're not even like fun. Cause look, I don't even know what to do. It doesn't give me like a hint. It's not like, oh yeah, by the way, have sex with grandmother. I'd be like, is there anything in here? That's what I want to figure out. There's nothing in here. Yes, I know you guys are like, oh, you stupid idiot, you shouldn't have done that. But honestly, my first instinct wouldn't be, oh yeah, you can shoot the things that are supposed to stop, like, everything. Oh.
Look at this bar!
Let's look for Han Solo. There he is. Boom. Yeah, he's still able to even stand without his body. What a beast. That guy's like, what a beast. Ah, this is your buddy. You drop your arms off. Oh no. And he's like, ah, I got balls in my face. You drank nothing and ran. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. These levels don't get any shorter, do they? Yeah, you're right. You guys are invulnerable to getting shot. That's a lot of sense. Chewbacca's a beast. He is literally the coolest man. Oh wait, Ash, he was pretty cool. Not be cool. It's a skill that only some people have. Dude, look at how beast he is. He's just like, by the way, dude, just start off with high. But yeah, dude, I don't know why, but it feels like Section 4 is like the longest, or not Section 4, like Chapter 4, has like the longest amount of, like the longest levels. Like...
have made Chewbacca have, like, a special power, like... I mean, like, he doesn't shoot, like... Everybody knows a bow and arrow wouldn't shoot the same as a gun, so I don't know why they made it the same. Gotta be something over here. Or maybe I'm just really bad at puzzles. Well, I guess I didn't go all the way over here. What the schmuckadah? Frustrating part. Where is it? I now have to get through the goddamn fudging door. Like, dude, there's nothing here to give me any idea. There's something over here that gets me. I didn't mean this. Well. So I have to go this way, and then what? There's nothing else here. It's like I'm not recording, it's just not giving me anything to do. There's nothing else here. Can't get up here because they're retarded and can't jump. Is that it? I was thinking maybe that, but. Maybe I beat the crap out of Chewbacca. You gotta be kidding me. I really hate this game a lot. Wait, isn't he a bounty hunter? No, he's not. Like, I'm pretty much an idiot. Usually this game is straightforward. Like, if you... It's the same place that would do it, but I guess not today. Chewbacca's kind of a dick right now. Yeah, by the way, your friend is pushing the whole thing by himself. Really? Alright, let's go. Wow, he's not... Oh, Jesus. And Chewbacca's just... I really hate how they made it so they hurt us. So, oh, shit. You gotta be kidding me. He rides backwards on the dinosaur? Stupid. I love how they added this. This is one of my favorite things in the game. Let's see, where do I have to go? Probably over here. Nope. Lego Star Wars starts at 8:30. That's kind of cool. Oh my god, you know. You just need to fucking... Oh, well, let's just get this while we're up here anyway. Whatever. 20,000 exactly, that's kind of sick. It'll be a long fucking episode.
Stop it. Okay, whoever thought. There we go. Okay, thank you. And there we go. Where are you going?
All this fighting should be peace!
Fight no more. We need peace, man. We should all have peace. This guy's like the most annoying guy I've ever heard. Damn it, I wish I could do this. Because Jedi's have to block. It's like, so good. CP3L, why are you even trying? There we go, he's almost dead. Wow, so he disappears. Not only he doesn't like disintegrate, he just disappears. Okay.
Boom, baby! Look at
this thing. Okay, you guys are retarded. If that's you could have saved the world right there. You could have shot one of us, and we would have been injured, and we couldn't get on the ship. Oh, Jesus. He's like, I don't know what to do. Oh, super. Oh, wow. Stop smiling. Wow, really? And then they bang on it, and then... Should've made those weapons. Just think about the power that you'd have to have to blow up an entire goddamn thing. Wow. Well, thank you guys for joining in on this episode, and I see you guys later.